Will Wix host my website? This is a very common question, and I want to take this video to elaborate on it. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Greg. If you're coming back to this channel, thank you guys all so much for your support. You guys have helped this channel grow to where it is today, so thank you so much. If you're new here, I cover topics about how to make money online, different website builders you can use, and things of that nature. If you have any suggestions, leave them down in the comments, and I'll make you a video. But today's video came in the form of a question, and I've gotten this question a few times, and that is, will Wix host my website? So this is a pretty big distinction, and I think this is gonna make a great video for you. Wix is a website builder and a website hosting company all in one. So when you buy a plan from Wix, they host your website and you can build and customize your website right there. So it's an all in one place. Now, if you're going to use something different like WordPress, then you're going to build it on WordPress and you host it on a hosting company separate. So those two things are very different. So the way that Wix will work is you sign up for Wix and it's completely free to sign up. There are millions of people signed up on Wix, and you go on and you just start creating your website. So if you are a photography company, you can go search through the templates and you can pick one for a photography company. And they have so many different templates you can choose from. So the idea is you go in and it's plug and play. So you basically select what kind of company you are or what kind of website you need, whether that's personal, a blog, a company website, and then you choose through all of their templates to see if you find one you like, and you can start customizing it from there. Now, all of this is completely free to do, and their technology is awesome because it's all drag and drop. So whether you've made a website before or you haven't, you just go on Wix and you can literally drag photos, drag text. You can start customizing it with no experience. And one of the best parts about this is once you've made your website, it's actually free to keep. So you can start directing people to that link they give you up top. And there's a little bit of Wix branding on it, but that comes by no surprise because it's a free website being hosted for free. You're not paying for anything. But you can make a completely free website, and Wix will host that website for you just with Wix's link at the top. So you can still send people to that custom link, but it's gonna have Wix in it. So you can have a free website. Now, the part that I love the most about Wix is that you can go through this and create your whole website and you don't have to buy anything. Then if you like it and you decide you wanna go forward, then you can purchase a paid plan. You can link up your own custom domain up top and it takes all of Wix everything off of it. But you can go through all the steps and create your entire website without paying for anything. There's really no risk there. You can decide if you like it or not, and the only thing invested is just your time customizing this website. So Wix will allow you to build your website and host your website all in one. Now, there's a couple other options you could do here. Is you could go with a different website builder like Squarespace, which is all in one, just like Wix. It's just more expensive. Or you can go with something like WordPress. So I recommend WordPress as well. Wix and WordPress are my top two. Now, WordPress, you have to use a separate hosting company, and it sounds a little bit technical, but it's really not. You just go to a website called Bluehost. That's who I use for all of my hosting, and it's very affordable. You purchase a hosting plan, and that basically just buys you the space on the internet. And then once you have purchased that hosting plan, it's a couple dollars a month, then you add on WordPress completely for free. Now, what WordPress allows you to do is customize that space that you just purchased on the internet. So hopefully that answers the question of, will Wix host my website? Wix will absolutely do it. It's an all-in-one, but you can also go with something like WordPress and then just buy your hosting separately through a company like Bluehost. I'll put links to these things below. I'm gonna link up a couple things down there. I'll link you right over to making a new Wix website where you can just go and start playing around with it and creating the whole thing for free. I'll leave a link to a full Wix tutorial that I made. It's like 40 something minutes and it walks you through the whole setup of making a Wix website. And then I'll also link you to making a WordPress website with Bluehost and then a tutorial to go along with that. So there's gonna be four links down below. Feel free to check out any of those if you want some more information. But hopefully this quick video answers that question of, will Wix host my website? If you guys have any suggestions for more videos, leave them down in the comments. I've got a list of something like 31 requests that you guys left in the last video, so I'm making those videos now, so there's a lot more coming for you guys, and I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you so much for all the support, the comments, the likes, everything. You guys are awesome. So if you guys like this one, give it a thumbs up. If you like this kind of content, subscribe, because you know you've got a lot more coming. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next one.